We are on a runway of Istanbul Airport in Turkey's largest city and cultural and financial hub of Istanbul. A cargo plane belonging to the country's national flag carrier Turkish Airlines has just landed here at 6 o'clock in the morning, arriving from China's capital city of Beijing. The aircraft was loaded with 6.5 million doses of the COVID-19 vaccines produced by the Chinese company Sinovac. The jabs were carried inside special containers equipped with dedicated cooling systems, according to the officials of Turkish Airlines. To be able to carry them successfully and meet the requirements of the pharmaceutical manufacturers during the pandemic, Turkish Airlines had started to use cooled containers supported by dry ice in its cargo planes. According to Turkish Health Minister Fahrettin Koca, this latest delivery was part of a second planned shipment of 10 million doses. Koca said in a tweet the previous day that the rest of the vaccines will be delivered in accordance with the procurement plan, and the mass inoculation program will continue without interruption in the country. After receiving the first batch of 3 million jabs from China at the end of December, as part of a bigger deal, Turkey launched the mass vaccine rollout on January 14.
We, as healthcare professionals, express our confidence in inactive vaccines at every opportunity. We say that no one should have a doubt. No serious side effects have been reported so far. Reported side effects are usually redness and tenderness in the vaccinated arm. Our people trust and demand these vaccines, and I think this interest will increase day by day. The speed of vaccine delivery will determine our vaccination pace. If the vaccine arrives on time as planned without interruption, our vaccination infrastructure is ready. If we use our maximum capacity, we are in a position to vaccinate in our country in a short period of time, as long as 1 month.